Patricia and Catherine on Facebook suggested Rissi's old-time candies and toys in Berwyn. And whether you're a big kid or a kid, you're sure to love it. How did you come up with Rissi's?
It all started on a trip down Route 66. It was my mom's bucket list. She had just been diagnosed with cancer, and we decided to rent a van and just go. There are so many cute, quaint shops. So I told my mom, I've always wanted to own a candy shop. She says to me, life's a lot shorter than you think. If you want to do it, do it.
Why is Rissi's Chicago's best?
It's an old-fashioned candy shop.
It brings back my memories being a kid and my mom's and my grandma's.
The old-fashioned candy that some of us may remember from when we were kids.
Really good Berwyn feel.
I wanted the kids to experience the childhood kind of like I had.
You sell it by the piece. It's kind of that
absolutely
nostalgic feel of being a kid again.
Exactly.
So what are we going to be making today?
We're going to be making my giant peanut butter cobs. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna take some candy along the way.
You are?
I'm a candyaholic.
First, we're gonna melt the chocolate.
This is getting nice and melty. It looks good. So we got peanut butter and powdered sugar.
Yeah, gotta kind of stir fast.
You don't want the chocolate to burn.
Anything I mess up, I can eat. So it's never really a loss.
I mean, we'll take leftovers.
We're gonna take this and we're gonna fill it.
Peanut butter chocolate in a Rissi cup.
Very good.
It's good. I like it. Oh, and then we take it out? Oh, shoot. It is
Whoops.
Hot.
Like, not like that.
Take two.
We freeze them, fill them up with peanut butter.
Wiggle with it just a little bit.
And top them off with chocolate. Then it's back into the freezer. While we wait, I track down Rissi's pint-sized namesake.
We gonna go shopping?
Sour Up Kids.
Shower Patch Kids. I'm loving those.
Oh, I like these push pops.
You want to push? It's a little more your height.
Brittney, I'm gonna get you a ring.
Okay. I like rings. Do you like Chico sticks?
Do you think we got enough?
No? We can always use more candy.
And lucky for Rissi and me, that's just what we're getting.
We were playing around in the shop, doing our shopping, getting our candy, but now it's time to eat.
I'm hurting your clothes.
I found one even smaller than Elliot.
I'm coming for you, Elliot.
Yes. So I got a little one for you, and this one's for me. How do I even eat this thing? It's so big.
You have to bite it.
Bite it?
Yeah.
Look at all that peanut butter in the inside.
Mom, you did great.
That's delicious. I love chocolate and peanut butter. How about you?
I do too.
Why do you think people should come to Rissi's?
Because my name's on the window.
Do you think the kids will love it?
Yeah, they always do.
Come to Rissi's in Berwyn.
It's fun.